I don't think my story is much different from most of us. We may have taken different paths to this point, but I believe we're all gravitating towards something common. My name is Asauni Rufus. I play safety for Nevada.
Rufus has had a big season. He's number two among freshmen in the Mountain West Conference in tackles.
When you're a strong safety and you lead your team in tackles, that lets you know you come up and you make plays.
I grew up in California, and Tal was pretty close, but I never actually been there. But when I came up to Nevada, the coaches told me how awesome it was. So in my off time, I decided to grab a couple teammates and hike Mount Rose, which is one of the highest points in all of Tahoe. Sometimes it's nice to get away for a minute and find a little perspective. And as crazy as it might look, walking up a mountain has its way of doing that. To make it to this level in this sport, you have to have a passion for it. And I've had that my whole life. So when I was looking for a program to play college ball, I had to find a place where I could grow as an individual and be a part of a team that was full of that passion. Blue-collar football, that's the style we play. That's our brand. You can scheme all day, but if you aren't committed every snap, good luck. Everybody's got a job. Everybody has to be on point. Iron sharpens iron, and as a collective, that's how we improve. Because to get this means you have to take it away from a unit that wants it just as bad. We'll sweat it out. Until next time, Jay Mills. This is the place where it all comes together. There's more to a successful program than just the players. There's an entire community behind us that makes this operation possible. And Ma, thanks for the support all those years, but you're off the hook now. I'm not gonna find anything too fancy around here, but we got everything we need to be successful. The strength program is about using fundamentals to build a foundation for your athletic career. And that's not something that comes overnight. You have to work at it every day. This is my favorite part of the day. I get to clear my head and focus on my mind-muscle connection. You only have so much time in the day, so in order to progress, you have to make every rep count. Yeah, we all want to play on Sundays, but I know from a long-term perspective, getting my education will get me where I want to go. I think choosing what to study is about finding a subject that's engaging but challenging at the same time. I chose to study sports psychology because the mental aspect of this game has always fascinated me. What drives an athlete to compete? How do we gain a mental edge? And why do we press on when the outcome seems inevitable? At this level, everybody's fast and everybody's strong. The difference between you and the guy on the other side is mostly about your mentality. Aristotle said, "We are what we repeatedly do." Excellence, then, is not an act, but a habit. Staying focused and embracing the day-to-day grind is a challenge, but for me, it's a source of my confidence. My best friends have always come from my football teams. The cool thing about college ball is we all come from different parts of the country.
I would have like,
Maybe you grab one.
Yes, I can grab with both hands. Yes.
I've had roommates from Chicago, Hawaii, Louisiana, Salt Lake City, and even Canada. When you're not playing football and you're not in school, these guys become your family.
That was freshman.
That was before freshman year.
Bro, you don't think I got more bunnies since then?
A little bit time. Let's go, dude.
Okay, top it.
We're back. Wes is dying. Dave is dying.
Whose idea was this?
Almost there, are you kidding me, bro? There's nothing more fun than traveling the country with your boys to play ball. Playing big time games in front of 100,000 screaming fans, that's when you realize it's for real.
And Don Jackson on fourth and one converts and takes it 31 yards for the score. Genesee puts him to the turf and it's intercepted. Unbelievable.
And what a catch by Hassan Henderson.
This is my first year traveling and I feel like I've seen half the country already. Obviously any win is special, but there's something about going into someone else's house and getting a dub.
We found a way. We found a way after traveling 2,400 miles back to back off the Texas A&M road game. What you did today, that's not easy. That's not easy. Don't you ever, ever apologize for a win. You found a way. Was it perfect? No, it wasn't perfect, and we'll improve. But they don't ask, were you close? They don't ask, how many miles did you fly? They asked, did you find a way to win the game? And this team in here today found a way to win the game. Yeah. And that's all that matters.
Yeah. Yeah.
The way you hung together, the way we made plays when we needed to make a play,
yeah,
that's outstanding. I love each and every one of you. I'm very proud of you. You earned a little bit of rest going back on this flight. This was a tough back-to-back, and you found a way.
Yeah.
We're headed into conference play now.
Hey, love and appreciation, dog. We got one more game, boy, and it got to go to Coach P, man. This man, hey.
I know this man. Hey.
He didn't make it about you didn't make it about yourself, man. You came out here, you showed us love, you showed us a good time when you didn't have to, man. And you came out here, you coached your ass off, man. We appreciate it. Be a family, man. Simple as that. That's a family. Yeah, I love y'all, man.
do we go from here?
In life, there are no shortcuts to any place worth going. But if you keep moving, keep chopping, eventually you'll get to the top. And the payoff is unbelievable. Side. It's all the same to us. 11 hats on the ball, every play. We're gonna ball out regardless because we love this and this is what we do.
You got to chill.
For Myers, and Myers' hit pass is picked off by Jordan Dobrich, and he takes it in for the touchdown.
Stewart moving to his right, buying time, going to the end zone. Caught! Touchdown! It's the reverse.
Down to the sounds of your PMD, but you should keep quiet while the MC rap. But if you tired, then go take a nap or stay awake and watch the show I take, because right now I'm about to shake and bake. The E-I-C-K is my name I spell, thanks to the clientele, yo, I rock well. I'm not an MC who talking all that junk about who can beat who, sound like a punk. I just get down and I go for mine, say check one, two, I run down the line.
To the average MC, I'm known as the Terminator, funky beat maker, new Jack Terminator, destroying a ploy, when your rhymes in the void, never sweat.
Stewart, what a pocket, throw it down the field for Richardson, he's got it, touchdown, Wilson!
I like to let my rhymes flow, and at 12 I press cruise control.
The scoreboard doesn't mean anything until the clock hits 000. That's what makes this the best game on earth. Every inch is earned, and every play is another chance to change the outcome.
Stewart in big trouble. Gets the block, he can run for it, gets the first down, wow! Stewart the throw, it gets it, touchdown Wolfpack, Wolfpack win!
Guess where we're at?
Where?
We made it to the top.
We at the top, boy.
Hey.
That's crazy.
Mount Rose. What makes this game so special is the relationships. The brotherhood you form through struggle and adversity will create friendships that last a lifetime. We want everything this game has to offer. And that's a feeling we all share, and that's what makes us hungry. The thing is, we're just getting started. Nevada football, next man up. Peace.